Hey, I'm Yainza, your .NET girl. Today we are continuing our talk about MVC, which stands for Model View Controller. Let's start by discussing the traditional URL file-based pattern and how MVC differs. In classic ASP.NET, a URL would result in a fetching, processing, and presenting HTML or other response from a corresponding file on the web server, typically with an ASPX extension. The web server would then load what is called an extension handler that processes files ending in the ASPX extension. The handler would process the file, eventually handing it off to the .NET DLL representing the web application. This application must exist in the bin directory of where the ASPX file was located. Therefore, the URL and extension were tightly coupled to the directory structure and file name on the web server. MVC apps, on the other hand, are processing by an extensionless handler and via a routing engine that can be configured by the corresponding MVC web application in the bin of the virtual directory root. The pattern therefore eliminates the requirement to have a matching file representing the URL. Instead of searching for a file, the routing engine would map the URL to a method in the MVC web app. The request would then be handled by the method, which in turn would return some type of result. The class with the web method is called a controller. We will continue next week discussing MVC in more details. Hope you learned something today from your .NET girl. Bye bye!